Hatchet steak, like I said earlier, is to make long straight folds. I'll score my work, lay that edge on the edge of my hatchet steak, fold it over. Work the fold down, flatten it out. Just like that, and that makes a nice fold. I can go ahead and finish it with my hammer or do other things with this. There you go.